A top UK government scientist who was behind the country's strategy to impose strict lockdown measures to curb the spread of coronavirus has resigned after a media report revealed that he broke the rules and allowed a woman he was said to be in a relationship with to visit his home during the lockdown. Professor Neil Ferguson, an epidemiologist whose modelling convinced Prime Minister Boris Johnson to press ahead with a UK-wide lockdown, quit the Scientific Advisory Group for Emergencies after allegations emerged in the Daily Telegraph. He admitted that he had allowed a woman, Antonia Statz, to visit him at his London home after travelling across the UK capital from her home, which she shares with her husband and her children on at least two occasions.